I, this thinking thing, a breathing thing, a nonsense thing, a waking thing, a dreaming clay, laughing life into I, a fills ugly, believes forgotten, a nose flawed, a former forever, a beautiful rage, a perpendicular light, a moment that stretches out to the edges and there in the ice between worlds, forgets why it started, a moment that finds itself entangled in the out of rhyme, dancing through windows and down creek beds, smiling until it hurts because it hurts, holding in the words, the dangerous, gorgeous words between helloing and bye. A good, bad brother, a worse, loving, indifferent son, a fair weather, dear, unknown friend, surprisingly adequate, poor, passionate lover, a confusion of parts, pieces, and plays, a surprisingly ineffective nothing. The bones of sound, the whisper behind the eye, born in the space not made for me, containing me, fit to me like I was made for I, an infinity folded like sand, desert of thoughts, a mandala without color, bright as rain under the stars, nearly as old as I feel. We look, quiet contemplating, eyes opening to the soul, and then I, a smoke, a fog, a fabric, a cloth, a pillar of salt, ask what it might be that you, a bit of honey, a cloud, an unvoiced taste, a sigh, an hour, might be thinking, a smile, et imago ego, a smile when you look at me. The color azure, the color flight, the color crimson, the color night, the color deep, the color dawn, behind a curtain, behind a looking, and you say, for what really is there to say in that long that has not already been said in the short, I, this thinking thing.